Okay. Hey, Warrior 2, Warrior 2. Warrior 2. Box one, box one.
Green, 57, over the shoulder.
Warrior 2, Warrior 2, Warrior 2.
Now!
Travel!
Hey! seconds. Yeah, blue ball. No charge.
On a shot, the 3 second count should be reset.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
Defense! Defense!
him.
Hey, press break, press break. Come on, Reggie. Break. Karen, you have to stand there and watch. Press right. Middle.
Get your hand off the bat.
Thank you.
Hey, Chloe. Take Lindsay's spot. Lindsay.
No, we don't do that.
Right here.
Great run.
Hurry.
I've got a sub behind you.
Hey, let's go double.
Sammy, let's go.
Yeah.
Congratulations. One more time. It's not the outcome we expected, but again, they played an exceptional game, well planned out with the pressure and everything. So I give a lot of credit to Coach Nate and the Salesian team there. As far as our team here, we battled through from last year to this year. We have six players. I think we played extremely well throughout the season. Unfortunately, this is a game that Salesian just took it to us, but I have to give them really credit. But I want to give credit to each one of these individual players as well, too, because they worked their tails off. Want to introduce each of the players. Grace.
Special group of girls. We'll start off with Keelan. Come on up, Keelan. Another Keelan, the seventh grader, and just worked her tail off this year. Another seventh grader, Sammy. Come on up, Sammy. Another seventh grader, Francis. Come on over here. Come out together. Give it up one more time for your DYO girl, Kathy.
Woo! What's up, girl?